Welcome to
Go away, Spud.
Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Another find for Patrick. Hey, Gary, what's up? Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
But
oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp. I didn't know Squidward had a lamp. See, Squidward? See you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Of underwear. This is great. Feel like a new sponge.
SpongeBob.
Roll, roll, roll the sponge. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Fresh like a spring breeze. Yes! Gary?
Toasted Tiki Texas style.
God, I forgot about that.
Nothing can stop a land critter.
That was almost pretty good till I did that.
Just met the Sponginator.
It could have been a lot better.
Hey there, SpongeBob.
Laundry.
This is where the real action is.
That should work.
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
If this works, even though I missed a cycle, this might still be a pretty good, pretty good sea needle. Yep. Oh crap. Always has to interrupt me. Hopefully next time I'll remember the route. God damn, I'm menuing.
Tartar sauce.
Eh, it's not reset worthy. Oh, it might be actually, I'm not too sure. I'll know here in a minute. I've never died here, so. Nope, it's not reset worthy. That might be though, goddamn.
SpongeBob!
I love opening presents.
One of these runs, the ball's gonna hit me. I'm gonna be furious. That's time loss right there. We chillin'. Blinked there.
Try not to destroy. Try not to destroy.
Well, that wasn't too bad. Trying to do there.
Congratulations.
just left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef. Now the robot's taking a beating out there. SpongeBob has an opening, but will he get the drop on the robot? The robot better change tactics and fast.
I didn't get the second hit off there. Oh well. Maybe I can make it up here.
Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity.
Why did the head go that way? That's awful.
What a shocking takedown by Patrick. Patrick's just getting too close.
Oh, that should be good enough. She should not do the animation.
Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here.
Let's go for it. How do you do this again?
Nice flying,
damn, I just tested this too. I can't even do it right now. And I completely forgot about that too. Oh well. I'll have to test it more later, clearly.
Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here.
Wow. Let's see, maybe I'm supposed to be like that.
Such an electrifying match.
I couldn't get it. Oh well. Swing. Thank you.
Oh, what an uppercut! Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
You asshole.
Like the old clothesline move.
How did I not get damage there?
There's the robot's vulnerability. Let's see if SpongeBob goes for it.
That's still faster than the last run though, for sure.
Hey,
still faster than my PB as well.
Right.
Nah, I hit it. Good.
Just met the Sponginator. Just my size. You pretty. Take it.
Oh, hi, Sandy.
Let me teach you how to.
What was that bullcrap? At least it actually did it. I want to test this, but I didn't, so I'm not going to lose any time if I don't really. I will. I'll lose a bit of time if I don't get it, but it is what it is. Yeah, okay. I'm not gonna go for that. That seems way too advanced for me. And it looked easy, but definitely ain't. God damn, bro, where the hell is that? Can't have aimbot or something?
I forget. I sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Well, you should always go right side. That was slow as hell. Couldn't have even at least made it up with that. Damn it. I had it, but I didn't get the second spatula with it. First DC coming up. Yep, I forgot what one it was. I was actually pretty damn ahead of time there too. At least I got the speed of Patrick here to get me there faster. That was an incredibly fast one too. Nice. Usually disconnecting my controller takes a bit longer than that. Could have been a lot faster in menuing. Seems like the majority of my run. Just, I could menu faster, or I could do this just slightly faster. I guess that's most runs, but like, I can do skips pretty decently, just my movement, my menuing and such. To see better. I didn't think I got it there. That was nice first try. Just wish I'd noticed that sooner. I'd seen the green, but it's like there's no shot. Couldn't believe it. Okay, okay, hold up. Why the hell is it? That's just me. I'm an idiot.
Game of SpongeBob.
That's not gonna hit them, but doesn't matter. Just save me a tiny bit of time later.
Time for a little sleepy sneak. Just my size. It shines. I gotta say, bubble.
I don't know why I haven't been doing that. I've been going like on the right side and walking around the robot. Instead of just going to the left. That could have been way worse.
Someone better make
like that. Yo, my art gallery sucks. Whatever the hell this place is called. Okay. Nope. I just hate it. Yikes. In my mind over here. Okay.
Piece of artwork. I'm ready for diving school.
I'll take it.
Hey, Gary. Like a new sponge. Like a new sponge.
I shouldn't have to grind much here. I did quite a lot to get money. Money, shiny objects, same thing. Is this game's currency?
Fresh like a spring breeze.
I'm gonna do it one more time though, just for some safety. Fuck. Oh man, it sucks to die to that. I know you don't have to use lag here, but it's just so much easier, in my opinion. I hate lag. But when it saves a significant amount of time, such as this, why would you not go for it? Wasn't even holding up on my stick. I know I wasn't because I didn't have my finger on it. Anything at all. Yeah, that was awful. Oh well.
Sand mounted squid weapon.
I don't know what's up with these DCs tonight, but they've been really good. Of course, it doesn't help my movement too much, but I'm trying to improve that as well. So,
you. Patrick needs to do laundry.
I've gone.
I love opening presents.
That's fine, that's extra money, you know? Extra insurance. Like I said, DCs have been on point. And I don't have any new tech for this fight, so it's just gonna be survive. Thank you. Nearly hit that little piece of goo right there. That would have been such a mistake. I would have... Oh my god. I would have lost it. I mean, I would have lost this run, but I also would have, like... I would have freaked out, man. That would have been awful. So glad that didn't happen. Wow, what a boss fight. What a fight.
I'm sorry. Flash, Sponge Bubble Buddy, I bet...
You need to remember to click A there instead. I was gonna DC and then get that later, but I'm not gonna take any risks. By doing that though, I might have screwed myself over here. That's fine, that is such a major time loss to the point where I'm just gonna lose it, man. Fuck. Bro, okay. Nah, seriously. Focus. Bro, what am I doing? I'm so sorry, but that's just... Man. I'm getting frustrated. I'm getting heated right now. Over this crap. Should go. Yep. I actually got jumped there, surprisingly. Was not expecting that. Nah. Did I get a checkpoint? Did I get a checkpoint? I got this checkpoint. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. This run was so good too. Like, I didn't want to jinx it or anything, but this run was super good. Because of that, I started messing up. Yeah. Alright, kill myself there. End game. Just to get a good cycle here. Can I get God Cycle though? I can. If I'd got paused there, I might have actually made just a little bit of time, but I didn't, so. You know, if everything else goes well, this run is still going to be a great run. That was awful, though. I can't believe that. Spoke too soon. What is that Hans grab, bro? What's wrong with them? Why does it take forever for Hans to grab me? And then on top of that, he puts me all the way up here. Should I go for another strat? Nah, I'm not gonna go for another strat. I'm just gonna do the same as usual. Man, I lost so much time earlier. Really far away from it, but I've had way worse in my previous runs. F.
Go, SpongeBob. It's your birthday.
Not taking any unnecessary risk, but I have to do it on this next one. Damn, okay, wow, yeah, I'm just losing time here too. That's three now that I missed. I feel like the pressure really just got to me and I start messing up late game. It's unfortunate.
Patrick, you have
What is that game? Come on, man. Come on. My menuing there was awful, too. Got it. I had it there too. That's fine. Say okay. Did you remember to do that there though? I didn't get the dialogue there? Okay. Did I hear the box open there? No. Must have been the enemy then. Or something. I need to go right that time instead of going left next time. Not the end of the world. Though it certainly feels like it. Yeah, you don't even want to do that there. You actually want to talk to Crab so you can move around, but kind of forgot about that.
Yeah.
Mission Control, the launch is a go.
That's crap. Thank you. Ooh, I didn't think I made that there for a second. There we go. Has always been a little finicky.
Ahoy there, Sponge!
Number one on the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning.
That's a shame.
Smells like victory.
There we go.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Damn it. Oh well. Yeah, I didn't warp to him again. Would have been nice if I could have skipped that there. First try boss would also be pretty nice here, but we'll see.
They serve food here, yes.
Alright, first try, boss, second try. Love. It's a shame. We cool on them. Damn, that's a shame, man. Oh. Not bad. Oh man, I'm gonna need to. God. I'm gonna need to retime that. That's awful, man. I hope I got sub 110, but it's not looking like it. It's not looking like it, man.